open if they asked you to move down the lineup at this point until you feel better, or is that
you know
something?
What, man, I always say that I always willing to do whatever is the best for the team.
Are you at the point where, because you have a lot of pride, you've accomplished a great many things in baseball, is it difficult to determine that you might be hurting the team now with a bad knee?
I don't know. Good question.